Hello, everybody. This is TT95 here, and welcome back to Control.
What?
I'm guessing I have to go upstairs now, huh? Don't ask why I ran into that wall. I wanted to run into that wall. Leave me alone. Okay, nobody over here. Okay. Alright, guess go upstairs now. Hello? No, wait. There's two areas. I mean, it really doesn't matter. I can go back to do whatever I want, so, I mean... Okay. Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay, nothing falls down here. Good.
Oh, the way of the secrets first.
Hello? Okay, now we can go. He ain't in his office, so I'm gonna go here. Beep, 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 beep. I was joking.
Possibly changing labyrinth. Can never pass through. Dimensional research. Every measure of security.
Oh, that's neat. Hello. Whoa, hey. Okay, it goes back up when I approach. I was like, what? You ain't locking me in here. What the f- Sure. Yeah! Thought it was gonna close on me. What if I wanted to go this way? Door? Oh my god, seriously? Oh, okay, it's a new room. What am I gonna go this way? No? I gotta go this way? Ow. Damn it. You're crooked. I don't like this maze. I have tables. Did I do that? What the hell? Don't let me in! You beast. Stop making me go around in a circle. Take me somewhere I can go. Why can't I go in this wall? Oh my god. Oh. What? What? Let me in! Maybe I have to be quick for that one. Go. Damn it. Oh well. Can I not open this door? $10, there's gonna be people over here. Oh, sure, shit. Nope, it's still there. What the hell? Didn't I tell you that there was gonna be people here? I told you. Didn't I tell you? I told you. Yeet! How do I change my gun back? What the hell? Did I already go in this one? I did not. Oh god. That was weird. Alright, controls. Can I go to controls, please? Want to switch out. There we go. Didn't I press that? Oh my god, is it that freaking simple? You've gotta be kidding me. I thought it had something to do with those. Jeez. That took way too freaking long. Uh-oh.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
But how? I don't know. Go towards the light. That always works. Nope. Apparently doesn't. How dare you sneak up on me? Headshot. Come out wherever you are. Oh, you dick. Two with one bone. Damn, I'm good at this.
Information on the astral plane is classified, but we can talk in broad strokes, keeping in mind that these are staggeringly complex systems, and simplification does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid, the board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Yes. Was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this, not the entire plane, is what the board controls. We have glimpsed movement, native species, always in the distance, and yet contact was made. We don't have footage of this, a technical malfunction, but when one of our astronauts returned, a brain cloud, an astral fugue, had hitchhiked a ride in his head. It ruptured out, killing the subject in question. It's a relentless predator, pursuing thoughts, minds, lethal to those the entity feeds on. Proper containment protocols are to be observed when dealing with it.
They keep that thing here.
that's going to be it for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general. And this is T295, signing off. Bye, guys!